something like that, I can throw my backpack.
I'm good.
But I'll take my Glock right now.
Or you can throw it in the chair.
I was gonna say, that's not a good one.
So now it's a pistol.
So, in truth, right? So these are in shorter because you see the cut that's here. And so, due to engineering changes and ATF rules, in the past, our longer stuff arms will actually
look you better than you.
Unfortunately,
I just hit the thing with all the bullets. Well, that's how I be with the women on y'all.
Now, do you have a pistol in 7.62?
I don't want no woman like that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Now, how much would this one run?
So, base model without sight, pistol or SBR is $2,300.
That ain't bad.
So, I think on the website it's at $19.95 right now. MSRP, so MAP, so our MAP is $19.95. Mm-hmm. And I think we've got it on special on the website, $19.95 right now.
And so that's how you get them, you have to order it from the website?
Either that or like RSR's picked us up, and there's a few different companies. I do all the MilGov and LE stuff. Dave, who does all of our marketing and sales and stuff like that, he's over there.
Got it. I love it with the thing.
It makes it just a lot smoother. It makes that slam out of the build.
You get a feel for it. Don't.